firmness, of immovable resolution, of stern contempt of human torture. I saw that the decrees of what to me was fate were still issuing from those lips. I saw them writhe with a deadly locution. I saw them fashion the syllables of my name, and I shuddered because no sound succeeded. I saw too, for a few moments, delirious horror, the soft and nearly imperceptible waving of the sacred draperies which unwrapped the walls of the apartment, and then my vision suddenly became lost on the table.
Sons of God, and it doth not yet appear what we shall be, but we know that when he shall appear, we shall be like him, for we shall see him as he is. And every man that hath this hope in him purifieth himself, even as he is pure. And my God shall supply all your needs according to his glory and riches by Christ Jesus. May God meet all your financial needs in the name of Christ Jesus, and bless you to help the homeless and the needy. Amen, the end, amigo.